Did she just say degenerate?
You're with the Minutemen, right?
What seems to be the problem?
A pack of feral ghouls have holed up nearby, and some of them have started wandering out lately. If more of them start wandering out this way, we may be overrun. We need someone to clear them out.
I'm on it. It's as good as done.
I'll be glad to have them gone.
Midnight Terra Aslan, Brotherhood of Steel, Recon Team 429 Alpha, serial number 3431. It's been 3 hours since I set my distress pulser. There's been no word from the Paladin or Ferris. Their objective was a satellite array on the coast. They may be out of range. My orders were to hold this position at all costs. The entire site has been overrun. The door won't last much longer. Paladin Brandis, sir. It's been an honor, sir.
See? Like, where is it? Well, that was fun.
Were you able to clear out those ghouls?
I guess you're from one of the vaults, huh?
Took care of those ghouls that were giving you trouble.
You did? That's great news. Fella, you and the Minutemen have our gratitude. And our support.
You hear what happened to that Abernathy girl? Shot down by raiders.
I don't know how they carry on or something like that.
Damn vultures. It's better to just let them take what they want. Almost out of pistol rounds. We need to get more of that. And the sooner the better. Yeah, I haven't forgotten.
Win again. That thing's broke. It keeps making weird clicking noises.
Word's spreading all over the Commonwealth. The Minutemen are back. They've even set up a radio station to coordinate their efforts.
Yeah? We'll see how long that lasts.
You may not be happy to have them back, but I am. The thing's broke. It keeps making weird clicking noises. Did the machine just say it's a generator?
Apparently the castle's been trying to get you on the radio. Some kind of situation over there. Better go see what's going on.
I cleared out the ghouls that were giving that settlement trouble.
Glad to hear it, General. It's hard enough out here without people having to worry about ghouls in their backyard. Got another thing to talk to you about. Our scouts have found a promising spot for a new settlement. Once you clear it out, set up a radio beacon to let settlers know about it. Before you know it, we'll have a thriving new farm instead of wasteland. We'll take back the Commonwealth, one piece at a time.
Don't worry. I can do this all day.
Don't move there. Here, please.
Finders keepers, am I right? That's it for now.
Thank you. Curse me, you coward!
Thank you.
Can we trade a few things?
Finally, Vault 88's work can truly begin. Yes.
Hi.
I don't think we've met yet. I heard your radio beacon, so I figured, why not? Anyway, I just wanted to say thanks for the opportunity. So let me know if you have anything you need me to do.
Yeah, let me show you.
Go ahead.
Traveling with you is proving to be quite enlightening.
Crop's coming in pretty good.
Crop's been growing pretty good lately.
Okay.
Got a dangerous look about you. Hope you ain't here for me.
Out here, you gotta take things one day at a time.
If you ain't been up to see Grey God, you should go. Whole place is run by robots.
but I don't think we've met. What can I do to help out?
should take up farming someday. You've got the grit for it. I can see it in your eyes.
Did the machine just say to
Jess?
Blake told me what you did for us.
Yeah?
You'll keep your eyes off my daughter if you know what's good for you.
Yes? Connie's sharp sometimes with the words, but it ain't personal. That's just her way.